As a founder, you have to be okay with starting over. I used to run a software company here in Serbia, then me and my co-founders decided to follow our true passions and start Two Desperados, a video games development studio. Our first two games, Voka Voka and Viola's Quest, grew organically. They hit number one on the charts and reached over 30 million downloads. But as our games grew, our studio had to grow as well. We joined the Google for Startups Accelerator to learn the organizational and leadership side of growing a startup. I actually used to be a mentor at Google myself, so I knew how much we could benefit from the program. Now our studio has over 45 employees and we are building our third game. Being a founder is definitely not easy. There are always more problems, never less. But I wouldn't trade it for anything.